Hey everyone, welcome back. I just want to clarify a few things before I get started. Although this channel is currently named at the time I'm making this Mini Melodies, I also plan to branch out from just singing. So for example, adventures, recipes, and maybe branching out further than that. So that hopefully clears up any confusion, and let's just get right into it. Okay, so to start, you're gonna want to preheat your oven to 350 degrees. Mine is luckily already at that. And it's always nice to get spraying your pan out of the way. I like to use this vegetable oil cooking spray. Hold on, the lighting's awful. There we go. Just hold it above it and quick spritz it. Not too much, not too little. Don't use butter because butter will burn and that's not good. Okay, so if we move over here, just like that, we're gonna start with our recipe. I will try to link this recipe down below. And yeah, okay. So the first things that you're gonna wanna do is grab 4 tablespoons of butter. It can be unsalted or salted. And you're gonna wanna drop it in your bowl, just like so. And then you're gonna want to put it in the microwave. I recommend 45 seconds for it to be melted. You might wanna do it in 15 second intervals though. Okay, now you have your butter. You're gonna want to grab 1 single egg and just put the egg yolk in. I'm gonna go bring this to the garbage so I can just get the egg yolk. Next step is to put 2 tablespoons of packed brown sugar into your mixture. I only have a 1/2 tablespoon, so I'm just gonna do 4 of these. But yeah, and that's 2. Okay. Next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna grab your granulated sugar and you're gonna put 1/4 cup into the mixture. Then finally, for this first mixture, you're gonna put in 3/4 teaspoon of vanilla. I only have 1/4 teaspoon, so I'm gonna do 3 of these. Next, you're just gonna grab your, whatever you want to use to mix the ingredients with. Okay, once that is all mixed together, you're gonna add 1/8 teaspoon of salt. And you're gonna add 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. You're gonna take out your flour, and you're gonna add 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoons of flour into your mixture. Go ahead and mix this together. You might wanna try the folding technique and just go nice and slow. Okay, once it's all mixed up, you're gonna add your chocolate chips. It says 1/3 cup, but I just kinda estimate it. I'm just gonna use the rest of this packaging. Grab a cookie scoop. I'm gonna smooth you over here more and scoop your cookie dough. Okay, so once you have your cookie dough onto your tray, slide it in the oven, and you're gonna cook it for 12 minutes to start, and then when they're golden brown, you can take them out. And there you go. That's the finished product. I hope you enjoyed. Hey, right, bye. Oh my God. Bloopers. 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 Look at the beautiful cookies. Look at, oh yes, oh yes. Your turn. Hang up your things.